British business is fucked. One of the country's corporate heavyweights.
I am a f***ing machine. I smell like funny money.
I used to be a debt collector. My nickname was Debt Collector.
On offer, a quarter pound investment.
Normally I'm just offering another paint-by-numbers business plan.
To win, they face an aspiring entrepreneur.
This is a holiday camp. This is a holiday camp. This is a dirty holiday camp.
18 candidates, 12 tough tasks.
Are we gonna win this?
This is a bloody shambles.
You're fired, you're fired, you're fired, you're fired, you're fired.
It's down to business with The Apprentice.
Good afternoon.
You're fired.
Day. Boardroom.
Yes, Lord Sugar.
You're gonna do the work.
You can go to the boardroom now.
So look, we're in strange times now, but be under no illusion. In this process, I'm the one who's going to leave. Now, one of you is going to win a £200 investment, and I just want to make it perfectly clear that I and my team are going to be observing you for 12 weeks.
I'll be watching all of you all the time. Nothing will escape my attention.
Elliot.
Yes, Lord Sugar.
What are you doing here? Now, Andrew, well, you're going to manufacture your own burgers before selling them to Sarah. You've got 2 minutes. Off you go and good luck.
Before the battle of the burgers begins...
Yeah, I'm Danny, I'm Danny, I'm Danny.
Notting Hill.
Oh, my God.
Oh, this kitchen is bigger than my entire kitchen.
Get some bubbles on, boys.
This is my absolute dream to have a wardrobe.
First job for both teams. Cook up an aspiring entrepreneur.
What happens when we start losing people?
Anyone got any ideas?
Across the hall.
Okay, so who liked pee?
Next, decide how best to take a bite out of an aspiring entrepreneur.
We are burger. We'll be popular.
The girls have chosen a luxury chicken.
Still weighing up names.
Team Vitality.
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 Everyone happy with that?
Vitality.
Goat has lower fat than chicken.
Yes.
So we all agreed on turkey and buffalo, yeah?
Tomorrow, half of each team will shit burgers while the rest push the public. Dawn.
We are after some organic turkey. We were thinking £7 a kilo.
Maybe 99. All right,
brilliant.
The rest of the boys hunt for buffalo.
Like, don't, I'm telling you now, don't go in there.
I'm very happy with the way the negotiation went.
Have you got any Angus steak? Deal.
Thanks very much.
Across town.
So we're definitely not gonna go for good chicken.
Budget birds.
Morning.
Can you tell me how much is for a kilo of the chicken and the chicken together?
Six.
We're not concerned about the chicken.
We would do a natural breast from Holland.
Great, good to know.
Thank you.
Elizabeth and Joanna are taking the mince, putting in the mince, putting in the seasoning, putting in the mince, put it in the mincer. Yeah.